all-American bohemian look. So the prairie chic look on the runway, it's like everything's very big and blousy. The shoulders are very poofy and everything's just very oversized. What Chloe does is just over the top. Here I am with Caitlin. We're just starting off with the base palette here. We have the faded Old Navy bootcut denim with the cowboy boots, old vintage cowboy boots. And you can see here there's a little bit of leather detailing. And then we have a James Purse Henley to top it off, just kind of as our base palette that we're just gonna build off of and use as layering. Our first layer in the prairie chic look is for our acid flower super blouse. It's obviously very oversized, which gives it the flowy bustle, kind of ethereal kind of look. And you can obviously wear it like this, just very loose and slouchy. You achieve this look by belting it or just making sure that there's not too much extra fabric. And here's a little trick. You just lift the material a little bit before you belt it. It leads way to the blousing. That happens there. And it gives that blousy, ethereal effect. Since we have the big blousiness of the top and the big belt, we're just gonna add a few little elements of the feminine kind of little daintiness, gold detailing of the jewelry, also giving it a little layered effect. You're adding little elements of jewelry into this outfit. You can pretty much do anything you want. If you want to add like a feather on leather or just even wrap a stone with leather, but just keep it dainty because everything else is kind of abundant. Final layer is the leather jacket. Can add to glossing the sleeves like this and just making the jacket look different. Classic all-American denim and leather look. It's also great that this leather jacket is more of a soft leather rather than a hard. Kind of gives a feel that you've, you know, just been out working in it or just wearing it in. Last element that we'll put in is this beautiful gold rose ring. So this is a look that all women can carry off, regardless of age or body shape. It's just a matter of fine tuning. If you have more of curve, take away the belt and use a solid pattern. If you're super skinny, belt it and use crazy patterns. It just all depends on you, your body shape, what you're comfortable with. So a great way to transition it from daytime to nighttime. The cowboy boots are great for daytime, pawing around, riding your horse, whatever you do. And nighttime, a way to dress it up is just to throw on a heel, like these leather Bruno Frisonis. They're sexy, they look great with jeans. It just changes the whole feel of the outfit. And the last element for our look is, of course, a purse, which every girl has to carry with them. It's faux suede by Old Navy, and the color is great, and it works perfect with our outfit. The blouse ties in. The material just completes the whole look, gives it an extra splash of color. It's a classic all-American bohemian look.